Congressman Jim Baird has officially announced his candidacy for re-election.
Yeah, Baird represents Indiana's 4th District, which includes all of Tippecanoe and surrounding counties. He was first elected to Congress in 2018, replacing Todd Rokita. He currently serves on the Agriculture Committee and the Science, Space, and Technology Committee. Baird is a Vietnam War veteran, and before being elected to Congress, he served in the Indiana General Assembly.